hockey rink is under snow. The Beatles buried. Looks like the wife made it to work. I don't think I'm going. I think I'm going to go down and pour some silver while we got the snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Here is my video response to one of my best friends, Silver Supplement. Now, let's take a closer look.
Alright, so I hope you all enjoyed that. Little rock out. Some of the, I love all the pieces in there, because I buy what I love, I buy what I want. And most of the stuff I want is at metalsmafia.com. Because that's what we are. We're a community place to get silver. Huge Star Wars nerd. Scully, I love my lightsaber. Slacker Stacker was showing off a Harley Quinn that he had gotten from Vulcan 5678. It's definitely this is Hornberry. Sorry, Hornberry, you're gonna lose your weapon for a minute. That's Hornberry's wife right there for now. He's trying to win her back. He's got a bunch of gold to give her. So many great community members that I'm gonna be getting pieces from. I got two small kids, And with daycare and work and the wife and everything, we just don't have the money that I would like to be spending on awesome pieces like this. Here's a Mrs. V waterbead piece. And Mrs. V's one of the great pourers in the community. Silver vessel. It's got some wicked, wicked cool pour lines there, cooling lines, vessel lines. Very, very cool stuff. This is one of his early pours from the pouring party, the first pouring party that we had up at Vulcan 5678. My biggest community piece is definitely my Mr. Zakk Kilo Bar. I believe it was the first one he did. He had done a couple other bars, but they weren't necessarily, I don't believe they weighed out to a kilo. It's one of 2 kilos I have. My other one's my Scottsdale Silver Nugget over there. It's not necessarily community poured, so we don't need to take that out. I've got a bunch of different weapons. From Silver to Burn, Uncle Bernie, giving my little He-Man figurines and Hornberry all sorts of weapons, along with Bearsy. Gave Hornberry a mace, amazing detail. His snake axe, all wicked, wicked cool stuff from the Bear. Pit the Booty on. I got this piece from a Gold Bear Bunny, speaking of community, one of the most generous guys on YouTube. He used to frequent our chats on Saturday nights on YouTube here, and he would always be generously be giving out silver to random people because he's just that awesome of a dude. My Lou's and Louie stuff. Love you, Louie. And this, I believe this was the first one that he did of this piece. And it is the Rock Your Stack. The Devil. The Devil. 666 silver? No, I'm just kidding. 999 silver. But yeah, that's wicked cool, man. Almost like it's popping out of a mirror or something like that. Wicked cool Louie. Love it, love it, love it. Yeah, a lot of cool pieces. Remember to stop over at metalsmafia.com. This is the item that I have entered in for the giveaway. I can leave a link. I'll leave links and all sorts of descriptions in the bottom of stuff. So the Grande Giveaway from Metal Mafia. We care about the people, by the people, for the people. We are the people. And we love the community. We're all about trying to grow it. So, thank you for watching. Silver Supplement. I hope this was a good video response to you, brother. Peace.